Because I've been blessed to work with some wonderful guitar players, and I kind of had a little bucket list. And when I got up in the morning and I seen my itinerary that I was going to do a meet and greet with Joel, I was super, super excited. And I thought maybe that we would have some sort of beach attire because we were on a cruise ship and we were going to do this on an island. And so I really pulled a goofy thing. I got like my brother's Billabong, white shorts and sandals and a backwards hat. I pretty much look like Gilligan. And I'm like, well, of course Joel's gonna do that too. So when we do photos with our friends and fans, it'll look exactly like, hey man, we're having drinks on the beach. I get there and it was like, whoa, that's Joel of Whitesnake. Long blonde hair, decked out everything, and so I just kind of posed as his guitar tech for that day. I was too embarrassed. But you know what? I gotta tell you, Joel, you know, we played a lot of shows together, and I considered, I know many of you guys consider, I think this is one of the best guitar players in the world.
Yeah!
At 32 years old, it is my pleasure to play these shows with you.
And at 27 years old, it's a pleasure to play with these songs with you. Hey! How do you guys know I'm lying? All right, at 23, all right?
47. Is that right?
Well, do you want to, should we try an old classic from the... Yeah, let's give that one a shot.
We haven't done this one in a bit.
Unique!
1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
Baby.